To solve the flooding problem in the new territories, the government has taken on board a comprehensive flood prevention program. This program comprises two main parts, namely river training works and village flood pumping scheme. Firstly, we will straighten, widen and deepen the existing rivers which are susceptible to overflowing and flooding. These river training works will increase the river's discharge capacities and hence protect the surrounding areas from flooding.